Hi, everyone, and welcome to another wonderful episode of whatever I'm playing on this channel here. I'm keeping it a little bit of a surprise, but if this is your first time to the channel, if this is your second time, or if this is your 100th time and you've been following me for a little while, welcome. Welcome to my channel, and I'm really excited to be playing something a little bit new this time, and we'll just switch it over. Echoes of the Plum Grove. This has just come out as of April 30th, I believe. Regardless, it has come out very recently. As you can see right here, it's the 1.1. And yeah, like this is pretty exciting here. So we're just gonna dive right in. The vibes of this it gives is... The vibes that it gives is like Paper Mario, as you can see here, yeah. Pronounce she, her, eyes like so. We have to customize our little person. I think that's all the hairstyles they have. Yeah, I like the bun look, and the kind of is where what my hair is doing right now. So we'll do that. There we go. Oh my gosh, the paper thing is so cute. Mwah. I'll put Rose, last name. Bulbasaur. Confirm. Alright, this is absolutely cute already. Well, there I am. And there I go. My dearest friend, you have finally arrived, Timothy Tweed. Just beyond that horizon lies a new world, a fresh start. I hope you're excited, just as excited as I am. Just think of all the opportunities that await us. Yeah. Soon the two of us will occupy our own plot and a plot of land, and we can begin our new adventure. Land on which to grow what we please, to build what we please. The possibilities are limitless. All aboard! We are departing momentarily. Passengers to your designated area, if you please. Ah, it's just about time. There will be ample opportunity to catch up in the weeks to come. And there we go. Oh, of course. Oh, we're hanging out to each other. Oh, no. Yeah, this storm is a fierce one. The wheel. I can't keep her steady. Hang on, everyone. The wood is cracking beneath us. I fear this may be the end of us all. My friend, we cannot afford to die here. We have so much to live for. The hull is breaking apart! Everyone abandon ship! My dearest friend, I have treasured the times we spent together. If, by chance, one of us should perish, please take care of the... Of the what? No! Oh, that's like a little picture. Hmm? Oh. That was a weird dream. Goodness, you're finally awake. We had such a terrible storm last night. This little old lighthouse was rattling something fierce. Imagine my surprise when I found you washed up on the beach this morning. I couldn't just leave you there, of course. Oh, my dear, I hate to be the bearer of grave news. I'm afraid you may be the only survivor. Oh, I'm just like... We found you amidst the wreckage. The others, I fear, have likely perished in that dreadful storm. Don't fret, dearie. That was quite an ordeal. It was quite an ordeal, I'm sure. But you're safe now, and that's what matters. I know this is a lot to take in. I can only imagine. Listen, this is a lot to take in. Don't worry about it. But when you're feeling up to it, I have someone who wishes to meet with you. Someone rather important, no less. Just head through the door when you're ready. We'll be waiting. Boop. We'll click to move. Move to the door to click on it to use it. I prefer this. This is nice. Click. Aha! Good to see you. See you up and about. Feeling better then? No broken bones? I heard about your situation. Such a tragedy. The sea is a cruel mistress. At the same time, I must offer you a proper welcome. Though the circumstances may be less than ideal, you found your way to our fair town in Honeywood. The name is Quentin Whitfield. I'm the mayor here. I presume you're one of the fine folks who purchased that old lot out east? We're on the lookout for you and your friend, Timothy. Timothy was his name, I believe? I'm afraid he may not have survived the shipwreck. A tragedy, to be sure. Alas, that old farm remains as vacant as ever. And those weeds aren't going to cut themselves. What say you? Would you be willing to settle on our fair island nonetheless? Yeah. I bought property. Might as well. It's settled, then. Follow me. And I'll take you to your new home. It's but a short distance from here, over the bridge to the east. Everyone seems to have an Irish accent. Take care, my dear. I packed some food to help you get started. Space to eat. It'll be in your inventory. Press I. Many thanks for your hospitality, Luna. Now, off to the farm. Thanks, Luna. Oh, well, now this is cute. Oh, this is so cute. This is so freaking cute. The waves seem calmer than usual this morning. Calm after the storm, perhaps? You see, despite the storms that come through here, we're a regular stop on trade routes. I'm waiting to hear like diddly do 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 do. Oh, there we go. This here is our charming schoolhouse where the children of Honeywood spend their day learning. Perhaps your own offspring will one day go here too. Well, that's a little presumptuous. I like all the details. Oh, I like all this. Now, where was that thing? Ha! Ah, yes! Here it is! I'm so glad I always keep an extra on me. So you shan't be lost. I present you with a map of the island. It's yours to keep. West from here is the center of Honeywood and my estate. You can ponder your map, press M, to see where things are located and which shops are open and at what time of day. Click on signposts in the map to fast travel to different locations around the island. This will help you move around more easily. Now, let us keep moving. We're about a few minutes away. Yeah, this is really cute. I could really get into this. Oh, here we are. My lovely little shack. My, I didn't realize the farm had fallen into such disrepair. Well, that just means you can truly make it your own. An honest day's work is good for the soul, isn't it? Isn't that right? Although, it might take more than a day's work to clean this place up. Now, there's a topic of taxes. This land of yours is yours to keep, but taxes will always be due at the end of every week. You can find me at the town hall later today to sign your name on the deed and work out the details of the payment. Oh, I almost forgot. The previous owners might have left behind some equipment in the farmhouse when they left. Be sure to take a look. There might be some tools lying about to help you get started. Oh, there we go. Days until they mature. Oh, okay. We have 15 of those. Oh. Bread and onion. Visit me at town hall during operating hours so I can formally sign you, farm over to you. Okay. No, I'll walk there. What am I fast traveling for? Wait, what is that? A drying rack. A wooden stand for drying out fruit, vegetables, fish, and meat. Ooh, okay. I'm Rose Swain, and I'm a fisher. You're going to become a farmer, I presume? Spring is the perfect time for long walks. Not too hot and not too cold. Raccoons are nature's bandits. They'll steal things straight out of your yard. Really well. Just job, trying to impress someone? I'm feeling sad. I have a bit of pineapple to brighten my day. Ouch, pulled me back the other day. Until next time. What about my house? Where will I sleep? Hello?
Oh, wait. Operating hours at Town Hall. I forgot. Oh, there you are. You'll just follow me, please. Where's there? King. Oh, where is that deed? Ah, here it is now. Now I just need you to sign your name over here. Boop. Boop. And with that, with my seal, it is official. The land is now yours. Don't forget, taxes are due every Sunday by the end of the day. Be sure to see me to make your payment, otherwise your land will be seized. Don't you fret, you can earn money by selling your crops and collecting objects around the island. Most folks around here will purchase just about anything for a fair price. I'm sure you'll be able to make your weekly payment without much hassle. Now that all the formalities are over, I would like to ask a favor of you. Let's just discuss over here. Oh yes, off the record. There's some illegal shit happening here. Many of the townsfolk are eager to meet you. I would like you to introduce yourself to some of them. After all, it's not every day that we have a new residence in our little island, especially one who washed up ashore. If you complete this quest for me, I shall reward you with some items. I think you'll find them very helpful. We also have a bulletin board on the wall just outside Town Hall. Townsfolk use it to post jobs from time to time. If you can, be sure to check it out. Now, there's no time to lose. Off you go! Ah, market day. Fishing contest. Also, it's a 3-week 21 day. What's this? 20 wood needed? Some wood for my forge. You can collect blacksmith Roland. Roland Smith. Or to take back outline can be collected off the ground. It treats bushes twice a day to get items. Some will drop. Quests. You're Rose Bulbasaur, right? I have heard about you. I'm James Hutton. The beach wouldn't be the same without the seagulls making a ruckus above us, up above. It's hard to imagine working with meat all the day, but Louis John seems to love it. Until next time. Town. I'm Alice Odell, and I'm a milliner. I wish you luck on your new farm. It's not an easy job. During an eclipse, oops. Linen fabrics are light and breathable, perfect for summer. Farewell. Rose Bulbasaur. I'll try to remember that. I'm Jacob Ryle. Rosehip fruit tastes a little bit funny, but it makes for a lovely ingredient in food and desserts. You want to get into fishing? The only person I know who sells fishing rods is at the fish shack at the end, by the beach in town. All the best. Well, if it isn't the new farmer, I was wondering when they lead across paths. I'm Isabella Whitfield. Has Clementine Hull ever shown you how, shown you what a bear trap looks like? They're scary. You excited for market day? It happens every Sunday. Glad to catch up. Bye. Nice to meet you. I'm Jack Watt, and I'm the carpenter. I hope you're taking good care of of the old farm. Oh, and Chesney is always working on that farm of his, but he seems to enjoy it. Beer is bad for my belly, but what's life without a little indulgence, hey? Okay. Anything else? Until next time. Welcome to Honeywood. I'm William Watt. You're in the mainland, yeah? You're from the mainland, yes? The sawmill can be loud sometimes, but you'll get used to it. If you want to be independent, you should learn how to work with wood. Until next time. Are you from the mainland? That's so cool. I'm Molly Chesney. I like playing hide and seek in the field at the home. Why can't we learn about mermaids? Teacher says they're fake, but I know they're real. Bye. My name is Rose Bulbasaur? Okay, my name is Clark Royal. Every time I play catch, I get a little bit better. Our teacher is the best. I learned so much from him. Cheerio! Hi, I'm Scarlett Hopkins. Are you gonna live in Honeywood now? The graveyard is a weird place, but I guess that's not surprising. Mother gives me a lot of hot chocolate. That's why I grow up so fast. Hello. What about this other gentleman over here? Rose Bulbasaur. I'll try to remember that. I'm Mabel Chesney. Some animals are smarter than they look. Oh, I wish spring could last forever. Fairly well. Welcome to Honeywood. I'm Edwin Chesney. You're from the mainland, yes? I always talk to Mabel about the books I'm reading, whether she likes it or not. If you drink coffee of it, you'll be able to work faster. I do it all the time. So long. Where's Wabasar, right? I've heard about you. I'm Martha Lloyd. Plantains are a common springtime plant found around town, but never eat them by themselves. They make some people dizzy. Daniel Hopkins insists on that there's treasure in the mine. Do you think that's true? Very well. No, I didn't really need another resident, to be honest with you. Oh, and I'm Gigi John, and Gigi Johns, just so you know. My husband is always complaining about something or other. Can't even remember what it was. There's lots that I want to do with my free time, but then I end up staying home with Henry and doing nothing. Off you go. Oh dear, where am I going now? There, 20 wood. Welcome to Honeywood. I'm Bridget Lloyd. You're from the mainland, yes? You should walk slowly when you're in the graveyard. It's disrespectful otherwise. I wish market day was every day, but I guess it wouldn't be special then. Godspeed. Oh, Rose Bulbasaur? Okay, I might forget that. I was not expecting Honeywood to gain a new resident out of the blue. I think knitting is a fun pastime. It's my favorite. It's my favorite, too, way to de-stress. My nose is acting up today. That's all for today, yes? Good. Rose Bulbasaur, right? New farmer out east? I'm Walter Hull, and I'm a hunter. Don't be surprised if you find fish scales scattered around Rose Swain's shack. It comes with the territory. Have you seen Edward Bailey's roofing? What a fancy house. Until next time. You move slower. Get a lantern. Yeah, it's hard to see. It's dark. Edward Bailey. I'm Agnes Bailey. Pleasure to meet you. Jessup Edwards is as dependable as they get. He'd better be if he's our doctor. The king raises our taxes, and I understand the mainland needs the money, but still. May good fortune be upon you. Right. I've heard about you. I'm Matthew Bailey. If you shake a tree, they'll drop wood. Useful, right? Woodbury Kit knows a lot about the constellations. I know one or two. Until next time. right. Go in and sleep for the time being. Crafting table, fence, dirt path, single bed, farm harbor chest. Place to gather water. He's learned. You do have to wait for these to be finished, their little animations. And then you can just slide on over. We're Wiltfield, 8 a.m. And Town Hall, 8 a.m. Lots of garbage, okay. Is that like a quick sort? There is no quick sort. I'm Penelope Lloyd. The Aurora Borealis is a sight to behold, but it only happens in winter. Sometimes I play with my toys near the graveyard, but then I get scared and run away. What's this? Can't find it anywhere. Please bring it back. I saw it in the graveyard. Words. Accept. Bye-bye. Oh, it's Scarlet Hopkins. I know, you gotta go to school. Temperance Crump. Oh, you're the new person. Heard you washed off on shore. Hope the sea wasn't too cold. Can you do me a favor? I can't reward you with coins, but I can give you a good karma. Taxes should go to improving our island, not to some far-off king. Uh-huh. Boogity 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 boogity! hope your voyage wasn't too rough on you. I'm Roland Smith. I'm the blacksmith. Daniel Hopkins always carries nails with him wherever he goes. It's kind of funny. Jacob Rowell enjoys creative writing, but he doesn't show his work to everyone. I have no idea how helpful you've been. This? I was growing more cranky by the age, and it would really help me to have a rocking chair in a bedroom. One of the sawmills, we shouldn't have one for sale. Oh, a lantern. Okay. Godspeed. Oh, I'm Daniel Hopkins. Nice to meet you. Grown-ups always drink beer. It's always... is it really that nasty? I always have to fetch water from the well. But I don't really mind. Nice talking to you, madam. Howdy, Rose Bulbasaur. Was hoping I'd run into you. What luck. Much obliged to you. What's the onions? Potatoes? Turnips? Cabbage? Peas? Goodbye. Present for my daughter. My daughter's been spending a lot of time daydreaming on the beach. Reading a book would be better for education. The teacher should sell some. Lost comb. Complete in 3 days. I can't find my comb. I have lost it near the broken bridge west of town. Okay. Well, I mean, we have other seeds to do as well. There you are. Oh, what's going on here? Rocking chair, present for my daughter. Lost comb. What's that? Broken bridge. So you're a farmer in town, huh? Clementine Hall, and I'm a hunter. A lantern isn't good without some lantern oil. Best keep that in mind when you're in the caves. I've always wanted to see a mermaid. Do you think they're real? Until next time. Nope, guess not. Oh, there it is. All right. who's your friend? Oh, Mary Whitfield. Mary Roswell, sorry. I'm Mary Whitfield. Just to be clear, we have high standards around here. Some scoundrels who'd say that nothing is sacred, but those are the same people who've never done an honest day's work. I could talk about my work as a retired at all day. All right. Need something? If someone's in need, you should lend them a helping hand, even if they're a stranger. That's what my father always told me. This is always delicious. Fair winds to you. Let's see. Thank you. this trading thing seems like fun. Deep in the cave of the forest, you might have to go on to. I read about you. I'm Sarah Edwards. I don't think she'll like this very much. Here's some money for your troubles. Oh, he's good at writing. Maybe he'll make Honeywood famous someday. Oh, excuse me. Okay. What's the matter, Sunshine? Hello there. Until next time. Verity! Oh, I love that name, Verity. Did you ever have to go to school? Sometimes I wish I could apprentice instead. Sarah's the nicest mom in the world. I guess that's all? Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Little mischievous little ditty. To finish their animation in this one. Northwest corner?
had said there was one on my side, but...
Oh gosh, I'm tired. Oh yeah, she's tired. Until rested. Sleep. There we go. See what this new day has to bring. Nice. Oh, I like this. I may have developed a system at this point. That's how you get rid of the bushes. Okay. Thank you. if you kept yourself busy. People say that money doesn't grow on trees, but I beg to differ. As a farmer, every crop in your field is money. Have you ever seen a deer in the woods? They're quite fascinating. Hay seeds, pea seeds, turnip seeds. Anything else? Do 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 do. Hey, friend. Good day, Rose Bulbasaur. Hope you've been well. Prepare this for me. I'll reward them. What is it? Cabbage stew. Scarstone path blueprint. And coin. Accept. Alright, let's see. Well, hello there. Oh, Walter Hall. What's the latest, Rose? Oh, tulip bulbs, flower seeds used in crafting recipes. Bath, pine sap. Anything else? No, that's it. All right. Odell clothing. Let's take a look. I'm Tom Odell, and I'm the milliner. Quentin Whitfield is our mayor, and I think we should be respectful toward him. Fish are smarter than they look. To catch them would be... Taylor? Anything else? Trade. Until next time. No, I keep missing it. Let's see. Family mallet, desired recipe. that trying to impress someone? When I live in a stately manner, don't be intimidated. In actuality, I'm a very down-to-earth person. My wife tried teaching me to play the piano. It didn't go very well. What's that? Adoption papers. People need to adopt an orphan or stepchild. Polenta recipe. All the best. Farmer's labor required. 10 days. Desired recipe. I gotta say, this is like super really cute already, and like worried about the taxes part. And like, let's just double check and make sure. And we can do a bit more yard work as well. We can afford to. I mean, let's take a look, see. Cabbage stew. I need cabbage, potato, and peas. Oh, okay. And I have those ingredients. Bread. Flour and egg. Survival salad. Basic breakfast, bread, cheese, and egg. You know what? We'll put some stuff over here. So, good thing will be that drying rack. Does it need to go inside? It does need to go inside. There. Oh, there we go. Shouldn't waste all the oil because we'll need that for sure. Oh, we can click on that too. Okay. Branches. Rock. Hmm. Ooh. Do, do. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Okay. Let's take a look at our workbench to see what we can also make as well. We can make that. Any more stone? Okay. Let's make something. I want to make a well. And we're going to put it right there. We need more stone. Hey, look, stone. Okay, that should be enough. Hopefully. We'll see. It's finally hit Sweet Dough Bakery. To you, madam. I enjoy serving food to the community of Honeywood. It's an important job, if I say so myself. Why does bread rise when you let it sit? I'm not quite actually sure. It looks like I can do the other quest now, too. I can get you what you're looking for. I'm about to go and make it, actually. Henry Johns. It was a Jones butcher shop. See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Two? Ornery old man. Nope. Need to find more violets. Dark outline. Those aren't it either? Hmm. You ever just had days where, you know, you just... Okay. We just need onion. Perfect. Doesn't have to be there, but we want to be rested. There we go. Seeds are those? Oh, more onion seeds. Well, it's closed Friday. Okay. You'd think that violets would be a bit more plentiful here, but apparently it's not. It is not my day. I'll tell you all about it if you take a seat. Something tells me it's closed. Saturday and Sunday. Alright, and this is where I'm gonna go here. And we'll be right back. And you woke up to a noise outside. Better investigate. What time is it? All right, we'll just transition back in a sec. I need to get some earbuds in. And we're back. Okay. It's our friend. It's Timothy. Timothy, wait. We seem very cheerful about this. This is our friend. Tim. This is like only like the first week, you guys, like. What the heck? Well, since I'm out, might as well. Oh, hello there, dearie. Her, I'll give an accent. Is there something I can help you with? I saw my friend Timothy Tweed. Oh, that sounds like quite a story. I'm afraid I haven't seen a ghost around here. Though I am glad you're here, dearie. I am in need of assistance. Would you be willing to help me? Sure. Thank you, sweetie. A while back, I lost something precious to me. A locket. It is very dear to me. It fell off my neck while I was leaving the lagoon to the west. If you can fix the bridge and retrieve my locket, I'll be very grateful to you. I am sure fixing the bridge will be a simple job for you. It's always easier when you're young. Until then, you can always visit me during my shop hours on Saturdays. Good luck, dearie. What? Lost locket. Of Astrovosin. Oh, what do I need? I need... wood, 15 nails. Doesn't sound too bad. Should be able to get that. I like how fast traveling only just takes and costs you, like... just travel points. It just, or just time. It just takes time to fast travel. It doesn't look too well. Okay, not this way. Not this way. Nah, it's through that hole there. Steel pickaxe. Okay. Okay, you can't go that way. Oh, I'm gonna run out of lantern oil really, really fast here. Shoot. Well, hello, fella. I'm a singleton. I'll be sightseeing in Honeywood for a little bit. Honeywood, yes? I remember that. He looks exhausted. Quartz. Copper ore. Turnip seeds. Thank you. I do have some of those. Quests. Oh, five. I need five of those. Alright, well, let's see what Market Day is all about. You've planted a bunch of things. See here. Different music, so market day must be in full swing. Inez Hayes. It's gotta finish the animation to collect it. It's it's one of those things. It's okay. collect it. It's a bit of a pain in the butt, but at the same time I get it. It needs to finish the animation for you to collect it. And we also have to... We're also a little peckish, so... Another couple minutes and we're gonna be hungry. Inventory. We have some money. Thing is, though, how much is taxes? How much is taxes? Well, let's get... dried fruit and fight malaria, 35% effective. He's also the apothecary. Too few cooked. Right. Closed Friday and it closes at 2, so it's closed. Shoot. Okay. That's gonna be gone. Well, I can find you later, and yeah, so the dish, unfortunately, is gonna be a problem. Oh, she doesn't have that much. Okay. Make two of those. With cabbage stew, I need cabbage. With cabbage, onion, and peas? I notice that I walk way faster than anyone else in the village here. Well, I sure as heck dig this, so we're definitely gonna be playing more of this for sure. Let's keep chopping down trees as long as we have them. Do, do. Do, do, do. Well, we're getting pretty close to late in game. Oh, can we get... And then all we have to do next time, because there is definitely going to be a next time. I just want... Sweet. There, we have like plenty now. We just need to get to find. I think I might have already just screwed up. I think it's too late. It says by the end of the day. This is the end of the day. Well, we're gonna see tomorrow what happens. It's supposed to be a relaxing game. You know, guy who wants your taxes and doesn't collect your taxes, like... And APM. Well, my lands are getting seized. So, there may not really be a next time. If there is, I'm gonna speedrun it. Now that I know kind of what I'm doing. It's unfortunate because I have a lot of money. Frick. Okay, well. Oh. Until dawn. Until rested. Can I turn the tax things off? I'll have to check in the options. We'll water everything and save because we should be going. Been watered. Yeah, we're gonna save. We're gonna head hopefully back to title screen. It's gonna take its sweet time. Regardless, I'm just gonna say thank you for watching this one. I'm really gonna be continuing this one for a little bit. But yeah, definitely want to thank you for joining me on this one. If you liked what you saw, please give it a like, subscribe, and also feel free to. Well, okay, now we're a blank screen. Okay, we're just gonna. We're just going to transition back here. Okay, there we go. Yeah, but feel free to give me a like, subscribe, and also comment in the comment sections. Some kind of fruit, maybe an onion or cabbage, whatever fruit comes up there. But please do hit that bell so that you don't miss a video. I'm going to be doing 2 videos per week. This is sort of a random surprise one. I just wanted to see how people feel about this one. People like this one. I'll continue playing it. If not, I'll play it on my own time. As far as I'm aware, my lands are seized. So I'm just going to pull up the game again just in case, just to look at my settings. So I did tweak some settings here and there. I also want to give a thank you and a shout out to Murdoch, my one and only subscriber at the $5 tier. Feel free to give a look here. Uh, just going to load a game. We're going to take a look at the options in there. But yeah, if you want to see what $5 gets you, feel free to take a look in the link down below in my comment section. Feel free to, or in the description below, and you'll see what kind of perks you'll get that's available to you. Meanwhile, yeah, and again, I just want to thank everyone for following. Your support doesn't have to be financial. It can be these completely free items of liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. All those are free, and all those help me build the channel and make this into something that I can do for a living. Regardless, thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next one. And until then, happy farming!